What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix input delay while playing Subway Surfers on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Input delay is in most cases caused by low device performance while playing Subway Surfers, especially on longer runs when your device's performance is being utilized for a long time. To reduce input delay and the lag while in-game, you should first of all close all other applications running in the background, especially resource-intensive apps such as Chrome or another game can use up a lot of memory, which should be better used when playing Subway Surfers. Next, open up your App Store and look up Subway Surfers. Make sure that you're running the latest update of the game on your device. This will ensure that performance draining bugs are fixed for your device. When this is done, close your App Store and open up the Settings application. Here, scroll down and navigate to the General section. Tap on Background App Refresh, where you'll be able to completely disable Background App Refresh when playing Subway Surfers. This will prevent your iPhone from updating other apps while you're playing the game. Next, back in your General Settings, tap on iPhone Storage. Your storage information might take a couple of seconds to load, and you can then preview how much storage you have available on your device. In case it's less than 1 GB, then you should proceed to follow the storage recommendations for your iPhone. This includes deleting old iMessage conversations, reviewing and deleting large video files, as well as getting rid of unused applications on your device. After making sure that you have some storage left, you should proceed to make sure that you're running the latest iOS version to troubleshoot any further input delay you might have. Back in your General Settings, tap on Software Update. Make sure to download the latest update before restarting your device. Restarting your mobile device will, in any case, help with input delay when playing Subway Surfers, as all other processes will restart and clear up resources to play the game. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.